Hello. How you going? Come on. You're making snorkeling noises too, aren't you? Hey? Come on. Yes, I know you got a couple of bits over there. Panting, high rate of respirations, with a noisy gurgly chest. Every swamp wallaby that's visited for a week has had a cold or a flu or whatever it is. In and get it there. Stay there. That better? You're breathing very fast. Not coughing, he's just gurgling. Hello. You stay there and I'll feed you too. I tell a lie, this is a healthy swamp wallaby. Not gurgling. Not panting. Don't like poor old Clip here. Panting like a grampus. You a happy little girl? Hmm? He must be breathing 50 or 60 times a minute. There you go. You clean your teeth. Oh, you want bread. You've had two slices of bread. Can't you make do with biscuits? Go on, eat the biscuit. Eat the biscuit. Oh, licking your lips, you want bread, I know. Licking your lips won't get you more bread. There's a limit on treat food. Well, as being able to frame by geometry when you can't see the screen for the reflection, you've got to be able to throw a Vita wheat biscuit or a slice of bread moderately accurately. As sick as he is, he's chasing the girls. She wants to eat the biscuit and he wants to pant sweet nothings in her ear. You've got one thing on your mind, haven't you, Clippy? If it's not food, it's breeding. Yeah, there's a bicky there. You sound terrible, son. Yes, you do. You sound bloody awful. That's a boy. See, I knew you could eat a biscuit if you tried. You come back for the one you left behind, have you? To your left. To your left. That's it. Good girl. So, swamp wallabies with pneumonia. Well, he has anyway. Which makes about 3 out of 4 who've been eating here regularly just lately, since the rain. And they all spread out a bit. Not sticking quite as close as they were. Warbles on a lot to YouTube.
Ciao.